steal that elixir. Lead and pummel.
I have always supported you.
Ezio, look at her. I still can't get her to talk. She spends all day and night in front of those feathers Petruccio used to collect. She can't let them go. I don't know what to do.
Don't worry. She'll come back to us. I know it.
recent good fortune finding new suppliers has paid off.
Ezio, what are you doing here?
Taking responsibility. Vieri troubles you because of me.
Vieri troubles us because he's a Templar, and we are assassins.
Either way, I wish to help.
Va bene. Then listen close. First, we must find a way inside the city, though it seems Vieri expects us. He has sealed the gates and sent his men to guard them. Fortunately for us, the city is larger than his host. The southern gate suffers for it, so this is where we'll strike. Pronti? All right, Ezio. Here's how it is going to work. My men and I will distract the guards. Once we have engaged them, get yourself over the wall and find a way to open the gate. Take these throwing knives. Use them to dispatch the archers.
I'm ready when you are.
Then let us begin. Al attacco!
Away this time!
Well done, Ezio. We are in! This way, men! I want you to distract those guards and keep them from raising the alarm. Hopefully it will buy me enough time to find and silence Vieri.
Va bene.
Wait, Nipote. Take a few of my men with you, just to be safe. Come join me once they're dealt with.
What's Vieri up to now?
No one knows, but something has him on edge. How else to explain all the patrols?
Signal again when you should follow.
Yeah. Ezio, your uncle's under attack and needs help. Go to him.
It's settled. Vieri, you will remain here to coordinate the mercenary. Francesco will organize our forces in the city and send word when it's time to strike. Jacopo, your job is to calm the citizens once the deed is done.
What of that ubriacone Mario? He continues to harass my forces, and I fear he'll discover what we intend.
He's always been trouble, just like that bastardo brother of his.
Then let me reunite them, father.
There will be plenty of time to clean up the refute when we're finished. Now, is there anything else? Muy bien. May the Father of Understanding guide you.
May the Father of Understanding guide you.
Comandante! Comandante!
What?
Mario Auditore has invaded the city. He comes for you.
Then let's not keep him waiting.
No! Don't do it!
Fear not, Ezio! I'll make sure your death comes quick!
Allies planning. Is this what my father discovered? Is this why he was killed?
I'm sorry. Were you hoping for a confession?
Pezzo di merda! Vorrei solo che avesse sofferto di più! Hai avuto la fine che meritavi! Spero che
Enough, Ezio! Show some respect.
Respect? After all that's happened, do you think he would have shown either of us such kindness?
You are not Fieri. Do not become him. Che la morte ti dia le pace che cercavi. Requiesca in pace. Take this. Read it when you have the time. Our work here is finished. Let us return to the villa.